coffee.
On a national scale, Berwick is just a blip on the map. But this week, the spotlight is shining bright after Helena Yurcho stood up to a big company and won.
It's just amazing. I can't believe that it actually happened.
Like many across the country, this Berwick animal lover woke up Tuesday morning and saw the newest GoDaddy ad, meant to air in this Sunday's Super Bowl.
Look, it's Buddy! I'm so glad you made it home!
Because I just sold you on this website I built with GoDaddy.
I logged on, I looked at it, and my first reaction was sad. And then I was really angry, and then I knew I had to do something.
So she created a petition online to remove the ad. And in a matter of hours, this animal rescue volunteer had more than 42,000 signatures. And more than that, GoDaddy's CEO announced they've pulled the ad.
I did not expect them to pull the ad. I was really hopeful, but I was realistic. So this whole thing is completely mind-blowing.
I never would have thought that they actually would have pulled it. So it's amazing that they actually did.
Ship them out!
Marketing ploy aside, and regardless of whether or not GoDaddy actually intended to air this ad during the Super Bowl, this Berwick newlywed says the whole experience has pointed out quite the growing problem.
Selling an animal online is probably one of the worst things you can do for an animal, and that's what really set me off.
Almost every other weekend, Yurcho and her sister-in-law are volunteering to help transport dogs from kill shelters and puppy mills to new and safe homes. So Hargraves says she's not surprised at all to see her new sister-in-law taking action and making family and friends in Berwick quite proud.
You know, a lot of people don't speak up because they say, oh, only one person, they can't make a difference. And you really can make a difference.